Hello, and welcome to episode 4 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. I did play a few turns yesterday after I finished episode 3, so we're a few turns ahead. I'm still doing more or less the same things, building a few more workers here to consolidate my holdings. I'm just looking to see where I can expand. This might be a good city, but really close to the Germans here. This is also good up here, and it's somewhat isolated from the English, so that might be our next settlement. But in the meantime, I gotta get my money issue sorted out, because I'm not making a whole lot of money. And I'm still at one trade route, which is not good, so I need to get that going. The English did build an encampment right here as well, so they basically match what we did, but theirs is a lot stronger. I don't know what tech they have right now to let them do that, but it's something of concern, obviously. Let's see here. All right, we want to send this here to the bananas. Oh, there are some pearls down here. Yeah, and had this scout sitting here during the war because I completely forgot about it. I should have been doing my exploring. There's London. And I did start building my samurai.
It is the mark of an educated man.
Okay, guess I could upgrade these. Oh, too expensive. Let me hold off on that one. How am I doing? We are doing better on techs. Military score is okay, not great, but we are not in a position to declare war anytime soon. At a university. Yep, I'm gonna grab that luxury here. Should we do a campus? I feel like I want to do an entertainment square, because a theater square, because Japan gets a bonus on that one. But let's see here. Campus district, that's okay. Let's do a campus. Let's focus on science for now. See if we can talk to one of these other parties. Okay, we have nothing to trade them. Get a worker out as well here, or a builder. Still not used to calling them builders. I do want to get a theater square going, because that's going to get some culture. I have a bad habit of delaying that, and that's actually one of the things that Japan is good at, is getting culture out. But as I was saying in my other videos, is you get into a phase in your game where there's so much to do. There's a lot you want to do, and there's not enough production to go around.
What can be labeled, packaged, mass-produced is neither truth nor art.
Well, we can do industrialization already. Let's do that. One of the things I'm not too hot about is how borders expand in this game. It's a bit of a hit and miss. You never know where to go, so I end up spending a lot of money buying tiles. Like what I just did right now. Can I build a city here too? I wonder. That's gonna put it very near to English. Ugh. They had to sneak that in. Grab that. Almost out of money here myself.
All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told.
Okay, let's see what we can get going here.
Ваши люди жаждут познания и красоты, но вы гнушаетесь наукой и искусством. От чего же?
Hurry on, science. Get a market out. gonna rest this guy here till I need him. Never mind. Now we're not declaring war. We're not in a great position. And I don't like what they're doing here. Get another trading unit out.
I think the human race made in peace, one is disposed.
Switch back to astronomy. And we're going to build factory here. Hanging in there on in terms of tech. Yeah. We'll take their gold, but not the open borders. switch this to Takamatsu. Take that. I wonder if they're... No, I think they're attacking. They're gonna be attacking this city here. Units out here. Or they might be going to war with Germany? Let me see, are they at war with Germany? No, they're not. Looks like they're going somewhere over here, though. They don't think they're attacking us.
Our dedication to the ways of science has attracted a great...
Okay. Let's build medieval walls. Does he do? Sure, we'll use him now. Maybe they're going after Hong Kong.
Astronomy compels the soul to look upwards and leads us from this world to another.
Be on our way to completion. And we got our second university out. We're going to build another trading unit. Get another samurai out. This is making me nervous right here.
Gunpowder did for war, the printing press has done for the mind.
Cartography. St. Petersburg.
The day we stop exploring.
Okay, I'll switch to a new government, Merchant Republic. Do this for now so we can upgrade our units. Thank you. let's get a... They don't like us again. Might be someone stole chemistry. Okay, so yeah, it might be a pretext to war. But it looks like you're moving on, so you're gonna attack someone else. We just need to get a new set of bombard units. I could start thinking about taking Liverpool, at least.
Not all who wander are lost.
Need to get more trading routes up. My income is kind of bad. Okay, I could get a commercial hub as well. Ooh, plus 5. Those out first. Yeah, he declared war on the Germans. Get another route out. Are we on science? 74 per turns. We actually. Oh, Barbarossa 102. 91. Tough choices here. Oh, I could skip that. I already almost get the guild civics. Try that.
If you owe the bank $100, every man should make his son learn some use.
Send us to Takamatsu just to get a road going. No. So we'll finish that.
Listen, strange women lying in...
No, we'll stick to our current government. I need to get a spy going here. People keep stealing stuff from me. Oh, they sure want a lot of payoffs, a lot for that. We'll take it. No, 11. Okay, we'll take it. I'll try it for 12. Okay. All right, I think this is a good place to end the video. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time.